as you will see. This story starts with an ordinary conversation of an ordinary family, and with the inconspicuous boy who appeared behind his little sister. Unexpected as it may be, this unassuming boy is the hero of this peculiar tale we are about to see. Thus the boy, being teased by Annie, made his way home. And the next night... And 2 hours later... Thus, on the night of the circus, this happy family fell on serious misfortune.
Thank you.
And suddenly, a peculiar contest has begun. Despite the blessings of his family, somehow the boy could not share their warm sentiments. And so the commotion at the boy's house continued well into midnight.